Messer and Visa. Krista is the goalie on the women's soccer team, number 00. So, Krista, are you ready to go 1v1?
I am.
Is Visa ready?
I kind of want to go chase ducks.
All right. Krista, what is the best part about going to school in your hometown?
I'd say the best part is being able to go to my game and seeing people that I know come and cheer me on. A lot of fans.
So what are your plans for this upcoming spring break?
This spring break, I am going to go to my boyfriend's baseball tournament. It's like a whole week. And I'll probably go shopping. And I think me and you are going to tanning, aren't we? Tanning a couple times. I love tanning too.
What's your favorite place to shop?
My favorite place to shop currently, I've been liking the Suddenly Perfect, but I like the TJ Maxx's and Ross's. You can get some good deals there.
Okay. Why don't you tell us about your prom dress?
Oh, my prom dress. It's yellow and zebra. I got it from Cache. It has a little dip. It's getting altered right now. I would have brought it. I would have worn it.
What are you getting done to it?
It's getting a slit in it. Show a little fat muscle from Coach Ray's.
Little leg.
Little leg. It's backless. It's pretty. I'll be sure to post pictures on the blog.
Good, good. Will you Twitter about it?
I don't Twitter.
Would Visa like to say anything? Would you like to say anything on Visa's behalf?
Visa.
Oh, she actually brought a present for everyone.
Okay.
Huh. Visa wants everyone to have a happy Easter! Happy Easter! Safe spring break!
All right, I'm Sally, and this has been 1v1 with Krista. Bye!